Hey guys and girls of the YouTube world, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this is your boy, Sean. So, welcome back. These last few days has been really, really crazy. I finally hit over 1K on YouTube. Woo! Me! Go me! Go me! And that's all because of you guys. So thank you so much. It has been an amazing, amazing journey. And I'm so happy that I got over this little hump. And it'd be just gonna go higher and higher. With that being said, Pentatonix, oh my gosh, you guys are amazing, and you guys have been giving me the best feedback and the best recommendations and the best comments ever, like, that I have on this channel. You guys are super, super, super sweet, and I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I love you guys. As we go down this journey, there's not a lot to really react to. So I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep giving you guys, some more content, because I just can't stop. And I did like a little survey, I guess you could kind of say. Wasn't a really big one because I think I put it out there yesterday, so I didn't really get that much reaction from people. But it was really hard. It's really hard to pick the next song to react to, and as you can see, I have my headphones on, so I'm going to get the full effect of the sounds, and you know, I just can't. So I did it, and I had two options. It was either Imagine. Well, not two options. I can't say that because I had thousands, like hundreds of options. But the first two choices were Imagine and Daft Punk. And I think I'm going to go with Daft Punk because it was the first one. Let me think, I have my facts right. They want to end me right after, for this song, or after the song, or for this song, I want to say. So why not start with the Emmy Award winning song? Hello. So yeah, let me shut my mouth. I'm going to put my big old headphones on. And guys, we are going to listen to Anya, our favorite people, who became like my favorite people. All right, guys, I am back. Sorry, a little malfunction, but I'm back. So okay, let's react to this. I'm so freaking excited. Pentatonix, Daft Punk.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, save it, unzip it, lock it, fill it, call it, find it, feel it, call it, jam it, lock it, sniff it, scroll it, close it, click it, cross it, crack it, switch up, update it, name it, bring it,
everybody
it,
is
it, send it, send it, touch me, name it, touch it, bring it, play it, touch it, check it.
Wait. Sorry, guys. First of all, I'm going to take this off because I feel like I'm yelling. I'm going to be stopping. I just have to. What the freak? First of all, thank you for referring. Yeah, thank you for referring this. You definitely can hear everybody's notes, their harmonies, what they're saying. Like, and it's so synchronized that the fact, we're only 31 seconds into this, and I'm already having a heart attack because I can't take it. I feel as though they're going to give me so many vocals that I'm just going to go crazy. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I have to stop it.
One more time.
Legend of the Phoenix, yeah.
Look at my bitch. Reviews. I love bitch, guys. If y'all don't know about it. Amy looks so different with her cornrows. You see a little one black, no, 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 that's so cool. And is he shirtless?
We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night. I'm late to get up all night to get the
hook. Sorry. Acapella what? Acapella who? They take this to a whole. Did I say this last video? A whole nother level. Like. The fact that they had their own beatboxer in this is just crazy because their voice are all instruments. They're all singing different notes, different keys, and then bringing it all together to make this beautiful sound. Like, guys, give me a second. I'm sorry. I'm just... Yeah, and the fact that they all look different from what they all used to look, this, but the voices, oh my gosh, I feel like the pearly gates are opening up, and it's just, give me a moment. Because these guys, I can't take it. Guys, I can't take it. This is too much. But it's so good. Him with this blonde hair. Ugh. Thank you. Thank you everybody who has literally told me to listen to them in headphones because this right here, brings so much. Aren't they cute too? It's a little disclosure. It brings so much life. It's different from like hearing it out and to hearing it here, because everything is just, it's like heaven. It's like sex. It's like ice cream on a really hot scorching day. It's like water in the desert. Like, it's like, oh, like I can't, like, yeah, I can't, because you guys know every time it's like every single time I'm reacting to them, I'm like having a whole different type of experience, because their style, everything about them, it changes through like every song, but you still get them, you know, you still get who you're getting, you still know like who's singing what and how they're singing, but it's like they always, I can't even freaking explain it. It's just like, you guys know, it's the goosebumps, it's the chills, it's the, I think if I would have jumped on this train 6 years, what, y'all said they ain't been on this train for like 12 years, whatever, 12 or 2012 or something like that. If I would have jumped on this train so long ago, I probably would have, like, I would have went to like their concerts. I would have probably went to go see them, because they definitely put on a show. They definitely give you everything that you need to hear. And I'm blown. I'm flabbergasted. I am in love. I think I might have to do 2 videos today. I think I'm going to have to do Imagine. Something is telling me to do Imagine today. So I think I'm going to have to give you guys Imagine as well. So, I'm going to give you guys this one first. Let me know what you guys think about this video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. If you're a new member, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell as well, so you can get videos of me upload on your screen every single week. And you can see this reaction, this smile not go away from my face. My ability to not have words to like come out of my mouth every time I hear them sing. Like, I feel like the pearly gates of heaven is kind of opening up right now every time I like react to them or listen to them. It's beautiful. It's really, really beautiful. Thank you guys for having me on this train with you guys. I so appreciate it. And I will see you guys at the next video, as always. Bye.